Nadine Keenan, I'm Youth Rep with Orwell Wheelers. We're here today. Orwell is hosting the Orwell One Day, which is what we call our youth extravaganza. Three stages, one day. We usually get the sunshine. We got it last year, we got it again this year. 70 riders across all the categories. It's been an absolutely phenomenal day of racing.
One day! One day! Push on! Let's see what's going on! Up, 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 up!
My name's William Hamilton, this is Bobby Hamilton, and this is Brody Hamilton, my daughter and son. Bobby races for Spelman Dublin Port, and Brody rides for Banbridge CC. And Bobby's in the under 16 category, and Brody's in the under 10, and this is Brody's first serious race today. Bobby's been racing for a few years and really enjoys the sport, especially the track end of things, and she gets great help from our team Dublin Spelman Port.
They've been saying you're sophisticated, they're complaining, over-educated.
We've had PT in the morning, followed by scratch racing all across all categories.
Say it after me.
We're here today in Corky Park, Orwell Wheelers One Day Races. We have a huge field of youth riders from under 10 all the way up to under 16. Fantastic day, all the family can get involved. And just the weather has come out and it's just amazing to be here.
And we are up here from Steve Lucas Cycling Club. We have 13 riders in total running across three fields, under 12, under 14 and under 16. And to be fair now, the youth racing has really developed over the years, and it's great to see so many numbers coming up along, and even for the younger ones it's a great chance for them to build their confidence and their performance and enjoy it. Main thing is for them that they all enjoy it, they all make friends and memories to last forever.
And at the moment we're actually in the final elimination race, the under 16 elimination race.
Just the winner here. Tell us about the race, how was it like?
Of course, yeah. One out.
The winner.
What kind of practice are you doing for this now? We're training.
A lot of fast walk, short fast spins, going around. Yeah.
Good man.
For us though, it's not about the competition. It's actually about community. There are people here from around the country. I actually did a tally. I think there was only 6 counties that aren't represented here today, which is absolutely phenomenal. We've had riders coming up from Cork, down from Down and Antrim and across from Galway. It's so amazing. And the amount of time people have to invest in it, in their children and in their interests, and to see the enthusiasm in the children is just phenomenal. Really happy with today. Really happy generally with the state of youth racing in Ireland. It's growing and it will continue to grow. And we hope to be able to promote and help help our youths to flourish.
One day in! Come on, Dan! Push on! That's it! Well done! Up, 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 up!
Just, like, in fairness now, the cycling families are just a phenomenal crew to meet. It's all about helping each other, no matter what club you're in. Everybody helps each other out. And the friends that you make just last forever.